guys, Meg here. Definitely just go subscribe and like. Welcome back if you're a returning subscriber, but if you're new, well, hi, my name is Meg, and I have my own little series called Meg's World, and today I'll be telling you a little story time about the time I was attacked in a restaurant. So, let's just begin. The day went exactly like this. So there's just me pushing along my shopping trolley, and that rhymed. And I was just looking for this very particular collar. And as everything was on 70% off discount, I thought it was a perfect day to search for it. I already had loads of things in my basket, but that didn't stop me from buying it. And then I saw it. Right there before my eyes. It was just me and the beauty of the collar.
To more than I can be.
Ooh, 70% off everything? My favorite necklace I've been wanting for weeks is 70% off as well! It's mine! It's okay, baby. Mama's here. Let's go. So then I just approached the cash register and the lady, and I just paid for everything.
Oh, that's such a lovely necklace you have. I hope you have an incredible day. Goodbye!
Oh, you're so kind. Thank you ever so much. Bye!
Next in line.
I'm feeling a little bit snacky. Why don't I go to KFC?
Just the cherry pie and a mango juice for me. Thank you.
Okay, sweetie, your order will be with you soon. Here is your order. Enjoy your meal.
I sure will. I love eating in style.
It's her. I knew I'd get her back someday.
Help me! Ah, my fur! All this cherry stuff is on my fur! I knew I'd love this necklace so much I'd take it.
Where'd the necklace go? Huh? It's on my neck.
No, it's not.
Huh? My necklace.
Where's it gone?
This is all your fault.
She's got it over there. Get her!
And that is exactly how that Saturday went.